There, sit down right here. And watch as I conjure out of the air, out of thin air, Mary Skane magical, genuine, authentic crystal ball used by the priests of Isis and Osiris in the days of the pharaohs of Egypt, in which Cleopatra first saw the approach of Mark Antony and Julius Caesar. And so on and so on. Reaching out into the infinite. All right, everything seems to be in order there. It's quite good. All right, go! Watch as I gaze at my crystal ball. I see a house with a picket fence.
That's our barn.
Yes, there's a woman there. She's wearing a polka dot dress. Her face is careful.
That's Evelyn.
Yes, her name is Evelyn.
That's right. What is she doing?
I can't quite see, but why she's crying. Someone has hurt her. Someone has just about broken her heart.
Why would anyone do that?
Well, I don't know, but it's someone she loves very much.